A Florida high school senior was accepted into 27 universities, including MIT, Harvard, and Stanford. Plus, he got $4 million in scholarships. Anybody see this? Wow, is that amazing? On hearing the news, four girls from his high school are working on their promposals and getting off the pill. Also, three guys are doing the same because it's 2022 and all love is beautiful. That's right. Okay, sorry. May the best person entrap this young man. Okay.